Everybody, it is Thursday, so that means one thing. It is time for
Hollywood Steals and Sandy Newton.
Thank you, sweetie. Well, we are so excited because we have a special guest, Colleen, who you saw last week. Mm-hmm. We love her so much. She's part of our family, too. So HollywoodSteals.com is where you go to access these great steals until Sunday night. And we want to say we have a very, very special group of steals, five as a matter of fact, that Colleen is bringing. This is her special collection. So tell us a little bit about it.
Okay, so I'm so excited. This is actually the Colleen Christian Burke First Ladies Collection by Fitz & Floyd. So every piece that we have has a little bit of First Lady style. And we have today Jackie Kennedy and Nancy Reagan.
I love that.
I'm excited about this
So talk about this one.
Yes.
So this adorable vintage white stocking is just like the Kennedy family hung on their Christmas mantle. So it's actually a vase, and we should say with every steal, you do get a copy of my book, so you can flip through and see this in the pictures.
Sure.
And I was wondering how Sandy got her hands on that.
Thank you.
Look at that.
So all these little details are the same that were on the Kennedy stocking. So it's like a retro vintage throwback, and it's white, which is what the Kennedys decorated
with. And then I love This is actually a music box,
and there's a famous Christmas card that this is inspired by. Mrs. Kennedy and the children took a horse-drawn sleigh ride across the White House lawn.
The picture's in the book, isn't it?
Right. And so you will get an autographed book with a Christmas message and this adorable little musical.
I love that.
And so you get the story, and you get a connection immediately with your family.
And the last one is the Reagans. We can't forget Nancy.
So remember we did the gingerbread last week?
Yes.
So inspired by that, this is Mrs. Reagan's gingerbread house, and how cute. We have Ronnie's jelly beans across the top, and Nancy loved the actual teddy bear. So this is a pitcher or a vase, and again, you can sit down and have hot cocoa and gingerbread with your children,
and it's
a great steal price.
And we have a couple of cookie jars as well.
That'll be on the website.
They're
perfect.
Gorgeous.
So the retail, because Fitz & Floyd's been around over 50 years, is $109 to $329. But Colleen is bringing it to us for $49 to $149, up to a 55% savings.
That's a presidential discount if I've ever seen
one. Right?
Wow.
And then we want to talk about the biggest trend going. You want to make sure under the Christmas tree this year, you are ready for cold brewing, friends. Right? You're talking about that?
I have no idea.
Oh, my gosh. So
he's obsessed.
We've got, I know, I am too.
Yeah.
We have got a double pack for you here. So we've got the traditional size to brew overnight in the fridge, plus a great travel to go that comes with a neoprene sleeve. And they really are great because cold brewed tea and coffee is 70% less acidic. Mm-hmm. So it really is healthy too for you.
I've noticed a big difference.
Right? Yes. Exactly. And it'll keep 14 days in the fridge. This is an amazing steal, guys. $54.98 is the retail. However, steal price for both $26.
That's a great price.
So worth it.
Yes, it is.
So worth it.
Because cold brew coffee is not inexpensive if you try to buy it at the store.
Thank you. So you should really learn how to brew your own overnight. Love that.
Yes.
And then, of course, Marky's friend and your friend, too, Amy Beth Williams. We love her Willamy collection. These are so great every Christmas. They make a great stocking stuffer. And we want to say, because Mark wears them, too, that they are unisex. Mm-hmm. You know, you don't have to buy them for the guys.
Still handmade, right?
Everything is still handmade in the USA. And we love Amy Beth. And she did Christmas colors for us this time, kind of a fall, winter look. Love that. The retail, $118 to $172. HollywoodSteal.com, $28 to $39.
She does those all individually. I know, handmade.
And
that's
gemstones
wonderful.
And turquoise. Yeah. We just
they'll
love
sell
them.
Out. They will.
We do every year.
Yep.
And then everybody said, bring back a great tote for the holidays. Love these, Debbie. Look at this.
Too.
You know, because we love the insides. They can hold a tablet or an iPad. It can work as a as a work bag or just fun whatever purse with a shoulder strap and crossbody strap. They come in two different designs. All vegan, looking distressed, with nice gold tone appointments. $150 to $155 is the retail. HollywoodSteal.com, $37. That is a 76% savings.
I love it. And I want to say,
you know, we sold out of this, Debbie. You asked us to bring it back.
Debbie said this is the best gift.
I say, put a bow on it. This is a bonus item this week. Put a bow on it. Bring it to your hostess. Love this as a holiday gift.
It is so amazing. The bottle of wine and this together.
Right.
What a great gift.
Right. And that's a super steal price. So you have to go online. But make sure you take advantage of our beautiful
beautiful Colleen Christian Burt collection.
Oh, thank
Thanks,
you.
Colleen, thank for coming
you, Colleen. By. Yeah. Thank
We're
you,
gonna Sandy. Come back with more with the family next.
I told you it was sold out.
I knew it.
Sold out.
I knew it.
I said we had.
But first,
before we get to it,
we interrupt this broadcast to tell you about something very important. Here at Hallmark Channel, we are dedicated to showcasing the love and joy that animals bring to our lives.
We certainly are. And to help us end pet homelessness, Hallmark Channel's Pet Project is partnering up with shelters across the country to find every single animal a forever home. And Larissa has today's pet that is looking for its forever home. Hey, Larissa.
Hi there. This is Happy Harper. Say hello, Harper. Say hello to the camera.
Good to the feet.
What kind of dog is Harper?
Maltese Terrier mix. He is so gentle. He loves dogs. He loves cats. He loves kids. He loves people. He is good to go for any home. And he's only going to get about maybe a pound bigger, probably around 10 in total. So he would be great in an apartment. I mean, you name it. He is just the perfect dog for any living situation. He knows how to sit, how to fetch. He loves playing with his toys. He loves walking on a leash. He's potty trained. What more can you ask for? I mean, honestly.
How old is he, Larissa?
He's 6 months. He's about 9.5 pounds. So he's only going to be maybe 10, 11 pounds. Perfect for children. I think he'd be the cutest companion dog. He does like being active. So someone who can take him out for walks or hikes or, you know, little jogs. And he is available at EloiseRescue.org here in Los Angeles.
You could just put him up and put the music on.
Yes, and just all thank sit. You, everybody at home and family.
On YouTube.
Oh, my goodness. He's wonderful. What a great Christmas.
Thank
gift.
You.
Oh, Larissa, okay. Thank you. Aww. Now, Orly, back to the matter at
following that. How do you follow
yes,
that?
I know.
Right?